Good morning, good morning. It's another snowy day. Good morning, good morning to you. Good morning, good morning. Story time is here. Hooray! Good morning, good morning to you. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Story Time. My name is Avi, and I'm the children's librarian here at the Nelson Public Library. It is, in fact, a very, very snowy day if you're listening to this on Thursday. And we're going to start our story time, as we always do, with some bread and butter. So here we go. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as happy as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as sad as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as slow as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as fast as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as high as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as low as we can. Hello. Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as loud as we can. Hello! Bread and butter, marmalade and jam. Let's say hello as quiet as we can. Hello! All right, nicely done, everyone. We're gonna read our book now, and today's book is one of my favorite books. It's called Dojo Daycare by Chris Tugas, published by Owl Kids Books. Now, if you do like this book as much as I do, you should know that there is a sequel and another one. So there's three different books in this series, and we have them all here at the library. What I love about it, well, everybody loves little, tiny little ninjas, but the rhyming is just so nice too. And the illustrations, what's not there to like about it? And the author and illustrator, it's the same person, he lives in British Columbia, in Victoria. So here we go, Dojo Daycare. When ninja moms and ninja dads leave their hidden ninja pads, they drop their children off to play at Dojo Daycare for the day. That looks like a pretty fun drop-off. Shoes removed, the children bow, when suddenly, kaboom, kapow! Look, they're all getting into a big old mess. Little ninja girls and boys fighting over ninja toys. Pulling, pushing, tugging, taking, punching, kicking, busting, breaking. It's a full-blown ninja riot. Master claps and calls out, "Quiet!" There's the master right there, the ninja master. It's time for you to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect. The master sounds the gong. Kabong! Lunch is served, but things go wrong. Before they gobble down their chow, the dojo shakes. Kaboom! Kapow! The little ninja boys and girls are at it again. Little ninjas all competing over plates and cups and seating, tipping chairs and acting rude, fighting over ninja food. It's a full-blown ninja riot. Master claps and calls out, "Quiet!" Look at that poor little ninja master has a bowl of noodles on his head. It's time for you to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect. We're gonna read a story now, when suddenly, kaboom, kapow! Oh no, not again. No one listens to the master. Story time is a disaster. Little ninjas throwing fits, wrecking books with ninja kicks. Come on, little ninjas, you know better than to wreck books with ninja kicks. Master can't control the riot. Then one little voice yells, "Quiet!" Look, one of the little ninjas is saying quiet. And then the little ninja says, "It's time for us to all reflect on honor, kindness, and respect." Every ninja understands, and fists turn into helping hands, as little ninjas work as one, undoing all that they have done. Together, ninja girls and boys stack the books and share the toys, or they store the toys. They clean the dojo through and through until it looks as good as new. Wow, that's great. They finally understood. The little ninjas give a bow. Master bows and whispers, "Wow." When ninja kids and moms and dads go back home to ninja pads, they share some laughs and have a bite and wash and brush and hug goodnight, then backflip into comfy beds and rest their sleepy ninja heads. I'm sure you all backflip into your comfy beds too, right? All is calm, at least for now. Tomorrow, well, kaboom, kapow! That's what the ninja master is dreaming about. He's imagining what's going to happen tomorrow. But I think these little ninjas will behave well tomorrow. I think they learned their lesson. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed that book. We are going to move around a little bit, and today's move around song is Zoom Zoom Zoom. And as I always say, I've got to do my zoom, zoom, zoom sitting down here in front of the camera, but you at home should definitely stand up and give us a full body zoom, zoom, zoom. And when you blast off at the end, you better be jumping way high up in the air, or maybe you've got someone lifting you up in the air. Okay, here we go. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Here we go, we're gonna do the second part now. Fun, 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 we're going to the sun. Fun, 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 we're going to the sun. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Fun, 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 we're going to the sun. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! And let's do our last, third, and final part of that song. Far, 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 we're going to the stars. Far, 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 we're going to the stars. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard my rocket ship. Far, 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 we're going to the stars in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Whew! All right, I hope you've come back down to Earth because it is time to do a little scarf song. You know I like scarf songs. So if you want to pause this right now and go grab a scarf or a piece of dirty laundry or a t-shirt, really whatever you want that's sort of scarf-like, a hanky maybe, a clean hanky. So we are going to do our popcorn song, which I love so much. So grab your scarf like this, or whatever you're using. And we're gonna practice the movement first. The first movement is just waving your scarf from side to side. And then the second thing we do is we put the popcorn in the pot. Remember, you gotta cram this little scarf until it's locked in your hands, and then we shake it and we shake it and then we go pop. Okay, those are all the movements. Let's do the song. Popcorn, 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 popcorn in the pot. Put it in the pot, in the pot. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake it till it pops. Till it pops. Hey, good job, everyone. Why don't we grab our scarves and we'll do it one more time. Here we go. Popcorn, 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 popcorn in the pot, in the pot. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake it till it pops. Till it pops. All right. I'm gonna put that scarf down because it is time to play some music. We're gonna play our song. And as usual, I would love it if you would sing along, or if you've got a little egg shaker or a rattle, a spoon, you wanna clap your hands, you wanna dance around, whatever. Whatever you'd like to do to join in the fun. And we are going to do this little light of mine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I'm gonna take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. I'm gonna take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. I'm gonna take this light around the world, and I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I won't let anyone blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let anyone blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let anyone blow it out, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Thank you so much for joining me for today's story time. I hope you had fun, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!